and thanks for watching. Two items in this gift set. The first one is the Vital ID wristband. This is a Sport ID wristband which has got retroreflective 3M retroreflective material attached to it, which is an extremely good form of reflection for any runner. Because of course, as runners, we don't take lights out with us like cyclists, so you need all the reflectivity that you can get. And the other thing in this set is the Movo Bright headband, which is super absorbent, and of course it's got the extremely good upper body reflectivity in terms of the head. So your head's always moving, obviously, as you're running. So this baby is lit up. You can probably see it there because you've just got the light on the front of the camera. So that's lit up. Otherwise, this is just a mid-grey colour. But because of the light on the front of the camera, this is lit up, similar to how a driver would see it. I'll just quickly go through the wristband first. Dead simple, very lightweight. Love the way that this is made. It's beautifully stitched together using webbing, Velcro, and of course the fluorescent yellow material with the Scotchlight 3M reflectivity material on the top. It's got the words on it, Vital ID, inside, so that when, God forbid, but if the need arises and a paramedic attends the scene of an accident and someone's wearing one of these, and we hope that that's not going to be needed, but the paramedic just simply opens that up because it's so simple to do with a Velcro. Now, previous to this, of course, you will have filled out this ID card which fits inside there. The space on here, it's a waterproof card, by the way. It's fully waterproof. You can immerse this in water overnight. It just, you know, and it won't even absorb a drop of it. And you use this to add your name. There's emergency contact information, medications and allergies, and plenty of room on the back for more. But this folds into three. Watch this. It folds into three. So it's nice and thin, and then this slips into the sleeve that's behind the Velcro there. And once that's in, it will only go in so far. It just protrudes out ever so slightly so that the paramedic can locate the information easily. Just protrude out about a centimetre. But then that is covered by the rest of the bracelet, and it's securely fastened down. So the paramedic comes along, checks the wrist as standard anyway, but paramedics use it always check the wrist and the around the neck for identification. They would lift the first part of the bracelet up, the wristband, to reveal the identity card, to pull that out, to read on there the emergency and potentially life-saving information. So the name, the address, the emergency contact numbers, the medications or allergies, the really important things that they would need to know that perhaps you could tell them if you were conscious. And that's it. So it's such a simple and effective device. It's fully waterproof, it's lightweight, and it's extremely comfortable. Now, let's just take this out of the wrap, which I should have done before. So this is the Movo Bright headband, which has got, again, the retro-reflective material on there. It's providing great upper body visibility. So as you're running down the road there, you're going to be seeing from at least a couple of hundred metres with that on. It's made of, it's not toweling this, that horrible kind of 70s toweling, which went out of fashion a long time ago. This is kind of like, it's an elasticated material, which is super absorbent as well. So, and it's really, really nicely stitched. It's a single piece of tubing, and it's not too thick or bulky. It's comfortable to wear, and it's one size fits all. So that is the gift set, the Vital ID wristband, emergency contact wristband, and the Movo Bright headband as well.